Morning, guys. Friday morning. Gotta get after it. The grind don't stop, baby. Let's go. Have you ever thought about you? Don't know why I keep on doing what I'm told to do. When the rules are made up by someone we never knew. Baby, wipe your tears and let's go work out. Many times as to saying one more day or just today, think about today, what you're doing today. But it's the same thing when you're starting to get into it and you have your excuses of, oh, I'm tired, I don't feel like doing it today, I don't want to wake up, I don't want to go train, I'm sore. Oftentimes those are excuses that aren't true. So if you're able to push through today and see how you feel tomorrow, it's going to be a lot easier, and you'll realize that oftentimes you're fine the next day. Yesterday was super hard for me to wake up and get after it, so I thought I was maybe overtraining, but looking at my whoop and I was following my steps and what it was telling me to do and all that, so I knew I wasn't overtraining, but I just felt mentally tired yesterday. So I was trying to give myself excuses not to do it. And I woke up this morning and I'm feeling great. My mental is there, my physique is there. So I'm like, I'm so happy I pushed through yesterday. So if you're starting your journey to get better, to follow your dreams, know that life is not easy. It never was, never will, won't ever be. It's not always highs, right? It's highs and lows, just like your heartbeat. I was saying it yesterday. For anyone, everybody that has success in life, went through hardship just like you are now or you've been in. And you know what? They're going to be back. It's not like my life's all rainbows and butterflies. Some days are harder than others, but I show up for myself. And with discipline, that builds character. And then after that, in the future, I know that I've been through so much that I can conquer way more difficult things. So get after it, guys. You got this. Push through.
I bought some more pickles for you.
No way.
Yeah.
Amazing. I'm going home. Sage is doing fever.
Well, some chicken, some eggs, 18 eggs.
Nice.
More proteins.
There we go.
Gotta be productive, bro.
Yeah. What a week. Seriously. On my way home, I'm left a bit early because Sage is doing fever. She might be teething. So I'm gonna go help mom with that. But it's just been an awesome week, awesome last few months, being on the grind, doing what I think I'm supposed to do, and loving it. Some days are harder, some days are easier, but the process is really fun, and then you get to meet people that are aligned and have the same values and want to strive as well, so it's great to be surrounded by people like that. I hope you find people that
motivate you to keep going. And if not, look at people around you. Look at what I'm doing on a day-to-day, and hopefully you can strive to do, follow your own dreams and follow your own path, right? I don't think there's any reason why it's not the right time, why you shouldn't start today, why you're tired, why it's not a good reason to do it. You just need to start, and today's a great day to do it. I mean, it's getting sunny, the temperature's getting warmer, everybody's a bit happier. Why not start now? You got this, guys. Get after it. Let's go. Max on my couch, body bottles. Come on, the man, so the payroll.